Never eating oysters from Joe's Crab Shack again.